During the year-end gathering for Chisoro district leaders, concerns were raised about when the dream of the industry park would be realized. James Agaba, the councillor representing Chisoro municipality, highlighted a number of challenges they face in responding to the public inquiries about the park's status.
Here now, as Chisoro, we think that it is a total disappointment, or maybe you have fears that even the government used the district to take away our land. And we have fear that nowadays in the government have land grabbers. Because if people promised us that they're going to give us an industrial park that is going to be working now, employing our youth, and up to now we see nothing on ground, we think that our land might be somewhere not going to have that industrial park.
Deus Biamujisha, the Rubuguri Town Council councillor, expressed disappointment at the delayed progress, emphasizing the anticipated improvement in Chisoro District's infrastructure with the establishment of the industrial park.
For us, we did our part, but the government has not done its part. So we are actually also disappointed by their delays. True, something which is hitting most of the investment here in Chisoro is poor road network.
The Chisoro District Vice Chairperson Alex Ndabajimana expressed the community's hope for development through the commencement of the industry park establishment process.
And we as ourselves, we can't do it, then we have also to go through, as we keep also requesting the government to put more effort, funds, to see that the industrial park has take off.
In response, the Uganda Investment Authority's Director General Robert Muchiza assured that the progress in establishing the industry park in Chisoro District is on track. He highlighted the commitment to expedite the process, addressing unemployment and providing job opportunities for the youth in the region. He acknowledged the district authority's support, confirming the acquisition of a land title, initiation of a feasibility study, and demarcation of the land borders.
We have done that. We have started the process of industrial park development here. It is a priority for the next financial year for construction. We have already finished the titling. Now the land is in the hands of Uganda Investment Authority.
The get-together function, attended by guests such as former Inspector General Police General Kale Kaihura and State Minister of Youth and Children Affairs Sarah Mateke, emphasized the importance of development and education in the Chisoro community.
Why you could target, and these are quick wins, can be fatakumul who can participate. That's on agro-processing.
In the context of the National Industry Agenda, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni approved the establishment of 25 industrial parks across all sub-regions in the country in May 2021. These parks are part of the government's strategy to promote industrialization, with at least 15 already established in the last 6 years. These include those in Imbale, Kapeka, Buikwe, Njeru, Namanve, Jinja, Soroti, Kampala Industrial and Business Park, Luzira Industrial and Business Park, and Weyogerere Industrial Estate. The government allocated 130 billion shillings in October 2019 to facilitate the establishment of 20 zonal industrial parks nationwide. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.